to do that. Another point I want to emphasize is Reconstruction was a dynamic process. This was a resting place. It was not a final thing. You have to view the whole period as an ongoing process of experimentation. The 14th Amendment dealt with some things. It did not deal with others that they had to come to deal with later on, particularly the question of black suffrage. Now I will just finish up by saying even though we're near the law school here, we are too caught up in the whole question of how the Supreme Court interprets the 14th Amendment. As a historian, I have no interest in what nine or eight uneducated people, or people uneducated about American history, think about the 14th Amendment, any more than eight or nine people out on the street. As a citizen, it's very important to me that